comes, I went into the Thought Forum with an open mind and a blank piece of paper. Just as Andrew and David have described, I think that process of dialogue and arriving at something that was both tangible and relevant, I think did surprise me and did exceed the expectations that I had. But as I say, I approached it with an open mind.